Hey girlfriend, and thank you so much for coming back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing an afternoon power hour before the Hershey Kisses get home from school, and I'm really excited because this video is in collaboration with my good girlfriend Courtney. I absolutely love her channel, and I'm going to let her introduce herself to you now.
Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. I am Courtney from Mama Makes It Happen. I am a wife and stay-at-home mama six. On my channel, I offer cooking, cleaning, DIYs, grocery hauls, shopping hauls, anything that pertains to a mom, even mom tips and tricks. So if you like videos like this, please consider subscribing and staying a while. Hit the notification bell so you miss no future videos from me, and I will catch you in my next video, y'all. Bye.
I know that you all will love Courtney's channel if you're not already subscribed to her. She is super authentic and I just love her transparency. She will also be doing a power hour, so you guys will be getting double the motivation after this video. So please go check out her channel, subscribe, comment on her video, and let her know that your girl sent you. And if Courtney sent you, hey girlfriend, my name is Sherelle and I'm so glad that you're here. I share tons of cleaning motivation videos here on my channel, and I would love if you consider subscribing if you like what you see. So since I'm doing a power hour, I really wanted to focus on giving my sectional a decent clean. We've been eating a lot of popcorn in the living room when we watch movies, and as you guys can see, we got some kernels just chilling under the cushions. Okay, I know y'all see a missing drawer cover on my sectional on your far left. We are on the market for a new sectional, but the way our bank account is set up right now, we would have to put our list on the dream list. Until that list changes, I just have to cover it up with a blanket. Nobody knows unless they nosy or they see this video. Next, I'm going to dust my coffee table with the Method Wood for Good polish that smells so good. And I'm going to use my favorite multi-surface cleaner from Love Home and Planet in the scent Lavender and Argan Oil. So I cooked dinner and dessert early, and that just seems to work when you're a solo parent. But what my kids did not know was that we were actually going on a road trip to see their dad during the holiday weekend. And y'all, it was so much fun to spend some quality time as a family, and of course to see the hubbin. But to my single mamas out there, you all are absolutely rock stars. This right here is not for the weak at heart. Before I started washing dishes, I put the food in storage containers and then decided after looking at them that it was a good idea to wash the burners and give my stovetop a good clean. Got no regrets, can't forget. You got me wrapped around it. You feel me, your body wrapped around me. Good mistakes. Oh, you got me looped about it. You and me. You got me loose and safe. I am in too deep like an old. You're the antidote. Loose in sleep, I'm in too deep. No matter where I hide, you got me sleep deprived. Me.
an overdose. You're the antidote. Losing sleep, I'm into.
After cleaning my stovetop using the Method Cleaner and the scent lime and sea salt, I'm going to wipe my counters clean using the Mrs. Meyer's multi-surface spray and my favorite fall scent, which is the apple cider vinegar. After placing my sponge and cloth in the microwave to disinfect for 1 minute, I'm going to move along to the half bathroom.
No matter where I hide, you got me sleep deprived.
I try to keep the half bathroom clean as much as I can, especially since we tend to hang out in the main living area after spending some time outside. But in the bathroom, I tend not to use that much natural cleaners because, well, it's the bathroom. But with these kids back in school, I try my best to keep these school germs away. When I grabbed the vacuum, I checked the timer and I learned that I only had 10 minutes left to spare, which is enough time for me to finish this power hour by vacuuming my floors clean. If you made it this far in the video, thank you so much. You are amazing and I appreciate you watching the entire video. I hope that you enjoyed it and please be sure to give this a thumbs up and press that subscribe button if you haven't already, girlfriend. And don't forget to check out my girl Courtney's video and her link will be listed below for some extra cleaning motivation. Until next time, stay beautiful.
Yeah, I thought we'd always shine. Just sometime off we'd be fine.